At a high school cross-country race in Wisconsin, a runner fell to the ground exhausted and unable to finish the race. That's when two students from a rival school stopped, turned around, and picked him up, and carried him across the finish line.